So we are currently over Romania, orbiting at the east of Romanian territory in order to observe what is going on in the airspace and in the sea around the NATO countries.
NATO is collective defense. We are 31, we are all together, and all our assets are together to show the shield. And we have the ability to detect everywhere, and we are not here for a conflict. We are here to show that we are present and ready.